Megan. Ah, datang kita arah. Mulai kita arah.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my, I like your style. Ooh, you make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So I say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my dear, and look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. But you just beg to see me dance just one more time. Ooh, I sing to, sing to, sing to every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. Anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey. And when you're done, I'm back to do it all again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me.
So what's up guys, welcome to my first video tutorial, and for this video tutorial I'm going to teach you the basic chords of song 1 by JK Labajo without using any bar chords. So if you have trouble playing your guitar, especially in the songs of having bar chords, you can subscribe to this channel, click the notification button for you to be updated on my next guitar tutorial, or send me a message or just comment down below. So let's start. Okay, so a quick reminder guys, I'm just going to teach you the intro, the chorus, second intro, and the chorus, the bridge, still thinking of it. Yeah, the original chords of Buwan is C minor 7, B7, G, and G7. Yeah, but this time we're not going to use the bar chords, but instead of the basic chords. So okay, so we're going only to use 4 basic chords: the Cm7, D7, the G, and the G7. But instead of these bar chords, we're going to only use the basic chords. So the first one is the Cm7. Only 2 fingers we'll use. First, place your number 1 finger on the 2nd fret, number 3rd string, number 4th string, then your number 2 finger on the 3rd, 5th string, and the sound goes like this. Next is the D7. D7 goes like this. Place your number one finger on the first fret number 2 string, then your number 2 finger on the second fret number 3rd string, and your number 3 on the second fret last string. The next is G, very popular. And the G7, just going to release these two and place your number three finger on the third string, number 4th string. Yeah. Okay, so now let's combine the chords, and the strumming pattern is only down, 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 down. So for those who wants to the pattern for the plucking or the finger style for the intro, just comment down below and I can send you the copy of it. So ako'y sa'yo, ikaw ay akin. Ganda mo sa pag-ibig. Kung iyo'y mag-iisa, sana ay tabihan na. Sa ilalim ng puting ilaw, sa dilaw na buwan, pakinggan mo ang aking sigaw. Sa dilaw na buwan,
yeah, we gonna go up. Yeah, we gonna go up.
Pangliwanagang nakikita sa tuwing ipipikit aking mata,
bituin ko'y lalong nagniningning. Sa dilim mo lang makakapigil. Itong aking pinapangako, hinding-hindi susubo. Kahit pa ako'y mabigo, yeah, make me. You know I'm ready. Come on and test me. Yeah, we gonna go up. Ibibigay ko ang aking puso sa pag-abot na pangako.